Hey kids, it's me, Kassem. This is the Lowdown on Showdown. Today we're going to be interviewing all your favorite dancers and contestants while also taking a trip back and reliving some of the moments that made season 3 so awesome. Okay guys, hey, Kassem here. I'm here with Lindsey Stirling. Hello, Lindsey.
Hello, how are you?
So good to see you today.
It's really, really close. We're almost to the end. We got this, Stirlingites. I'm still dancing. I actually started taking lessons because I was inspired by the show so much. I ended up not only taking dance lessons, but I did, you know, 2 very heavy dance choreographed music videos. My moves have gotten even cooler.
You know that you can always find us in the food section. Yeah. Getting our eat on.
Stretching with me now is Steven Kardynal. Hello, Steven.
Hello.
A dark, hairy horse. You win the whole thing. Do you feel like you've made a name for yourself in the dance community?
I feel confident. I'm a dark horse. I'm riding strong.
You're approaching 100 million views on your Wrecking Ball parody.
It's not that.
That's
big.
A clap of jealousy, by the way. Congrats on your millions of views.
I appreciate it.
If I could move like Brinn, holy cow.
Well, this is awkward. I'm here with Brinn. Hey, Brinn.
Hi, how are you?
It's really good to see you.
It's so good to see you.
You and Steve, you guys got a little thing, and I'm jealous of it. You guys are really good at incorporating his humor with your fantastic body of dance skills.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, you're taking the best always.
Finally. Me and Meghan Camarena. A big part of your performance is your partner, Anthony Lee.
Anthony, where is he?
You guys connected. I still think like you guys are probably seeing each other or dating.
You know, I never know what the future
holds. He checks all your boxes, I'm sure, right?
Yeah, tall, Asian.
He can move. I'm here with the very perfect Anze Skrube.
Nice to be here.
I don't want to be that guy, but we think you're gonna win this thing. And I'm not just kissing your abs on that one.
Well, you are right now a little bit.
By the way, you're not allowed to bring alcohol into the studio. Did you know that?
I didn't bring it inside.
You didn't?
So,
because
no,
I see a six pack underneath that shirt, my friend. Let's see the abs.
Oh.
Let's see the abs.
Oh, no.
Let's see the abs.
I forgot, didn't I tell you before we came into the studio, I never show my abs unless I'm performing?
That's fine.
Yeah,
if
but
you
I
want
can
to have
show you
self-respect and dignity.
Well, we
that's
can,
okay.
We can have a drink at my place after, and I'll show you.
Hey, how are you?
Good. How are you?
My cholesterol's up.
Hey, everyone. We're here with Alicia Marie.
Hi.
There was a moment where you like started believing in yourself.
I felt it.
Yeah.
I felt it.
It's a feeling. Who's your favorite judge?
Favorite judge? You.
Yeah, thank
For
you.
For sure.
Thank you. Would you ever kiss Joey Fatone on a dare?
Would I kiss him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
On a dare.
On a dare, yeah.
You ever have a chance to tell him that he wasn't your favorite one?
No.
You never had a chance. No. He's JT though.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Maybe not the lips.
Yeah, not the lips.
That's exactly what they use.
That's like the only shot that they use.
I'm here with local hottie with a body, Matt Steffanina. Was there a moment this season, any memorable moments or embarrassing moments?
We did
have... touch a boob on accident? You know, did this...
No, I mean...
kind of what I would think happens all day.
We kept it super professional. We're pros here. You know,
that's the thing I don't get about you dancer guys. Is like, you can have any of those girls, and they all want you, and you guys show no interest. And that's professional.
Yeah.
I could never be a professional dancer.
Security, security.
No,
not letting you touch me with that. Get your nose in there. Okay.
I'm here with Sam Pepper and Lancifer, two of the notorious troublemakers on Dance Showdown Season 3. And while you guys could be considered wild childs, you guys bring a little something to the table.
Yeah.
What's it been like working with Anisha?
This is a table. Here. Brought something.
We'll save the top shelf comedy for later. What do you guys think is going to win?
Well,
you can't say yourselves because it probably won't happen.
There's these people out there that they call nerds. What they do is they hack the internet and they follow this one guy called Aaron. And you're hacking the system, you're hacking the mainframe, and you're dialing deep into.
Wait, are you making an allegation that there are hackers who may or may not be associated with the group known as Anonymous, who are swaying the votes in Dance Showdown season 3?
Possibly.
Is that what you just said?
He's making me really emotional to someone finally understands. He gets it.
I feel terrible for Anisha.
Do it, yep.
This is what happens when you tell the truth in it.
I've never seen you jump into my arms so quickly.
With me now is the Mother Teresa of Dance Showdown Season 3, Anisha Gibbs. Anisha, hello.
Hello.
I call you the Mother Teresa of, why are you laughing? Are they over there?
Sam, Lane just mooned me. I saw booty butt cheeks.
I don't know if we can get a camera on that guy's ass, but it's right up against the window. What's one partner, and you couldn't pick Sam or Lance, who's the one partner you think you could have really brought it with?
YouTube star?
Yeah.
Well, my guys pretty much kill them, but if
really?
As annoying as they are.
So you'd go back to that trash. You sad little abused puppy. I feel so bad for you. If you guys want to adopt Anisha, please call the number on the screen.
Number on below.
Brinn has a class where she teaches mostly girls to dance, how to dance in heels.
But I do have guys in there.
Oh, Steve, you probably have some heels, don't you?
I have a couple heels.
Yeah?
Just a couple heels.
Ooh, it feels good to be in the studio with my main man, Joe, Mystery Guitar Man.
Hello, thanks for having me.
Okay, you were eliminated.
You know, the reason why I did it is to figure out whether or not I could dance. And I learned that I couldn't. It'll save me a lot of hurt in the future, you know?
Would you pick a different partner?
If you were my partner, I would definitely pick you.
That's good. I can do those fancy triple lux things they do on the ice, but on the ground.
Oh, really? Yeah. That's impressive.
Yeah.
That's really, you should go to sushi.
Where?
The Olympics. The
sushi?
Winter Olympics. Sushi, yeah, we should go to sushi afterwards.
Is that where they're having the Olympics?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Katsuya, that place has got a grip on this town. I like the facial hair.
Oh, thanks, it gives me a chin.
Finally, I'm joined with the man, the myth, the legend, Aaron Egoraptor. No. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Do you know that you're one of the favorites to win this thing?
Why would that be?
Just things I noticed.
All right.
Passion is one thing.
Okay.
Commitment.
Appreciate that.
Not afraid of doing something totally effeminate.
Well, I mean,
that's what makes you a great dancer.
Oh, thank you.
Tell me about Maxine. Great. Some of the moves you guys were doing.
Well, yeah, because
hands all over.
I mean, I'm
not. Is that weird for you to talk to your fiance about look, my hands are gonna be in places normally they wouldn't be. But
yeah,
it's for dance.
Afterwards, she was like, I don't know if I like that one.
Yeah. So I'm sure your wife is very secure with herself.
Yeah, totally.
Not threatened at all by a beautiful, young, stunning, blonde woman.
You probably look great, but
makeup makes me look great.
With me this time is Maxine Hupy. All right, now it's my favorite part of the show. We get to have you get up and make fun of somebody else on the show.
I'm going to do my favorite. It'll be Brinn.
Can't wait for you to trash my girl.
I know she's your girl, that's why I'm doing it. So you'll like me more.
If you want to get up higher, don't break out of contact with the camera. In your face, Brinn. Well, that's it for the Lowdown on Showdown. I'm your host, Kassem. Thank you for watching, and congrats to all the contestants and dancers. I had a blast. What do we have?